Tomorrow, Congresswoman Michele Bachmann will take her campaign to lower gas prices to Woodbury. Over the weekend, she talked about the No Excuses Energy Act, calls for more exploration of potential oil fields off the coast of the United States. If passed, the bill would also allow drilling in a wildlife reserve in northern Alaska. Bachmann believes the Energy Act could lower gas prices back down to $2 a gallon.